What's up, guys? So we just finished the project and forgot to do an intro to this video. I didn't get a video of the before, but I'll throw some pictures in the beginning of the video. We're really excited that we completed this project, and hopefully we can keep on doing more projects like this and showing you guys the behind the scene, the video of what goes into it and, you know, what it takes and how long it takes. But really fun learning experience, first time using the GoPro, so really excited about that. Anyways, so I'll show you guys the whole process of how it went down, and maybe you guys can like it, share it, and comment what you guys think about it. Anyways, thank you. Has been done. The ground has almost been leveled. Still need a little bit more fine tuning. The wall has been extended to about where it's gonna stay. We started on our stairs, just getting an idea of each run. We finally finished this along with that side, so now it looks like a staircase, and it's looking a lot better. Super happy so far. What's up, guys? Day four. We are done with the paver base. We compacted it, leveled it, drew string, went over it a lot of times, and this thing is super compacted, so that's awesome. Retaining wall is already in, as you saw. Steps are finally done. They are kind of ugly right now with no gravel in or anything. All these joints that you can see, we're going to be putting caulking and all that fun stuff. You're not going to see any of this ugliness, but as far as stairs, this is what we got. So for the patio, we're going to be using a permasand, polymer joint sand, which is going to harden the cracks instead of sand. A lot of people have different opinions on polymeric sand, but honestly, either way you do it, it's going to look and function good. Obviously, the permasand sand you can't really replace unlike sand, but I believe it's just a sturdier sand and base for it, but that's just my opinion. But anyways, project's coming along good. We'll be spreading this, and it will hold a lot stronger. So we're excited. We're almost there towards the end, guys. And just stay tuned, and we'll show you the final product when it's wet and cleaned up and all that fun stuff. Sweet. What's up, guys? So we finally finished our project. After 6 days, we got it completed. Retaining wall is installed. The pavers are installed. Upper retaining wall, stairs. It's all looking really good. Really like the way these pavers came out. Looks super good. Stairs are really nice. They didn't want to put any pavers or anything in there, so we just went with gravel. I mean, the easiest thing. They're gonna eventually put some pots here. That's why we left the gap. And same over here. We'll be back to extend this retaining wall. Add a driveway up there. Walkway with some bark and some little planter bed right here. It's gonna look really good. So anyways, just wanted to show you guys the final results. Super happy. And they're gonna enjoy their new landscaping, new patio.